known Bart for legal reasons, but it's not. Everybody calls him Shadow. I am a peer advocate in the Pinball community. I've lived there for 18 years. I will not speak in what about I don't like or don't care. You ask your solution, I'm going to give you a couple. First, the police, in general, are not granted special rights by any means of any part of the Constitution, nor in any legal book. Therefore, when they commit murder or any other crime, they should be charged and treated as such. Secondly, it is a job, it's a very, very hard job, and I have actually come to understand that over a long period of time because my father was a police officer. No cop should be a cop longer than a year. It creates violence. Until somebody recognizes the type of post-traumatic stress that comes with a job that pits you against a certain kind of people over a long period of time and the hatred and the biases that it creates, it will remain a problem. Therefore, I believe that the police officers should be treated like jury duty. And they should be trained as much as it takes to be a child care worker, which takes 9 months to a year as opposed to 2 months in a police academy, and you give me lethal weapons. Thirdly, it's a very personal thing. Lastly, it's a very personal thing. Stop labeling people. Police officers are people. The criminal statistics that you hear are describing people. The people who are disenfranchised and hungry and are forced to break the law because of unfair conditions that have lasted today 46 years are people. The time to notice that other people are actually people is every time you look in the mirror. My name is Janard. I am a human being and I look like you and you and you